How to make a parchment paper round. Begin by folding a square of parchment paper into quarters, then into a triangle. Fold it in half again. Continue doing this until it's about an inch wide. Place the point at the center of your pan. Snip off the opposite end along the curve of the pan. Unfold and you'll see you've turned a square into a round.